I to go to settings.
Agent.
Control point detected.
Watch it. Search the area.
System breach started. System breach, 75% complete. Hostage situation nearby. Thank you. detected from the control point in proximity. Entering safe area.
We believe Black Tusk has the data stored inside the vault. Maybe it was something Ellis found while he was held on site. Whatever it is, you gotta get in there and make sure they don't get it.
Civilians in danger.
That was the last one. They shouldn't have messed with me.
Supply drop nearby. Friendly control point nearby.
Stop Black Tusk from obtaining the data they're after from the vault.
Hostile drone in the air.
Enemy inbound.
They're fighting us.
Thank you.
what we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
Put him down. Ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault. That's what you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes. secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. Must be accessing one of the systems directly.
Download initiated. Black Tusk download halted. Complete. Incoming backup request.
Oh,
25% complete. Complete.
Well done. Now finish securing the building. I can't transfer the data. Might be interference with the structure. Make your way back topside. Still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the cab lock.
System disrupted. activated. System curtailed. System disrupted. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Device deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Handshake authenticated. Transfer initiated. 25% complete.
data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.
Believe I'm still alive.
Inventory.